Hello and welcome to Prudent Media News. The top stories this hour. It's security for sale. Even after media expose, police officials at Patra Devi checkpost are selling a security for rupees 10. Ramakant Khalap says that he still follows Bhav Saheb Bandodkar principles, but he has no intentions of joining MGP. Para Sarpanch was brutally attacked allegedly by residents of Para. Goans say no to Ram Sene branch in the state, criticize moves of Sene to spread its work in Goa. GBA holds meeting opposing government ordinance favoring a 5-star hotel, calls for a public rally on 23rd March. And Al Fatah take lead against Panjim Gymkhana in Super League cricket. Now the news in detail. The tremors of recent Mumbai attack have still not settled in our minds. And here on the checkpost of Patra Devi Pedne, our police officials on duty are showing a reckless attitude, selling the security of the state for a minimal amount of 10 rupees. Prudent had exposed this during New Year. We investigated again to find out whether anything has changed. But in spite of all hangama, our shameless police department is still selling the security of the state for a song.
Despite several exposures on the misdeed of police security at Patra Devi checkpost by Prudent Media, the fat skin system seems to be not affected by the eye-opener, nor the police department is inducting some serious code of conduct. Suspension of some police officials is the least thing a department head can do as a punishment. There is no serious approach towards curtailing this malpractice going on at the checkpost. At the Patra Devi checkpost, the police personnel who have been deputed to thoroughly check the heavy vehicles entering Goa are seen least bothered about the security aspect of the state. One of the police is busy playing cards on duty. Heavy vehicles are let in without checking, just with the exchange of money. Just minutely observe the fist of this cleaner who is rushing towards the checkpost. What is in his fist? We will tell you. It is the 10 rupee note which he has to give to the police constable on duty. The police, already alert with our presence, are sending back the cleaner to bring the vehicle documents. But the cleaner, as per his routine, does not forget to bring the 10 rupee note with him. After persuasion from our correspondent, the cleaner showed what was there in his hand. The driver initially denied, but later he admitted the fact.
आपका कंडक्टर ने अभी पैसा लेके उतरा है, कितना पैसा दिया आपका?
नौ सौ पैंट लेके उतरा
है। पैसा लेके गया है? पैसा है ना आपने? कितना पैसा दिया?
पैसा? पैसा पैसा कितना देता है इधर पुलिस को? इसके हाथ में पैसा था हमारे?
दस रुपया था।
दस रुपया दिया?
दस रुपया देता है, हर बार देता है। अरे यार बोलो। उसका रसीद कुल मिलता है?
Another cleaner said that today they are not accepting any money.
एंट्री कितने का
दिया? कुछ नहीं दिया,
कुछ नहीं दिया,
लिया नहीं तुमने, दिया था दस रुपया, लिया नहीं उसने,
लिया नहीं उसने,
लिया नहीं, दस रुपया दिया था आपने,
दस रुपये जेब से बाहर थे, वो बोले आज नहीं लेंगे,
आज नहीं लेंगे।
एवरी टाइम येते वे आपण 10,000 रुपये देऊन त्यांना एंट्री एंट्री करतात
महाराष्ट्र बॉर्डर पासून इथपर्यंत,
आपण पूर्ण महाराष्ट्र गोवा सर्व बॉर्डर लागतात ते 10,000 रुपये एंट्री
फक्त गुजरात बॉर्डरला घेत नाही, पैसे वगैरे काय नाही। आणि गुजरात बॉर्डरला कसं हा पेपर नसला ना, कसला आयकर वाल्यांचा काहीतरी नाही हा पेपर, याच्यावर सिक्का नसला, सिक्का आपण मारून नाही आणलेला असला तर कधी ते बॉर्डरहून सोडणारच नाही गाडी।
पण इकडे 10 रुपये दिले तर चला, आत काही पेपर वगैरे तपासायचे काहीच नाही।
If this situation continues in similar fashion, then certainly possibility of a vehicle full of arms and ammunition entering our state in exchange of 10 rupees cannot be ruled out. This is an unfaithful crisis on our part that son of our soil are busy filling their pockets and intentionally losing the security when the terror threat is still looming on the whole country. Our reporters from Pedne, Samir Bhatt and Surendra Madkaikar.
Advocate Ramakant Khalap, in a candid clarification on the ongoing speculation of the joining MG party, asserted that though his ideologies and principles are inspired by the veteran MGP leader late Bhausaheb Bandorkar, he is not coming back to MGP again, and said that Congress party should consider his experience for Lok Sabha ticket.
Advocate Ramakant Khalap, a former union law minister, termed himself to be fit for the Lok Sabha candidature.
Lok Sabhen Gomantakacho ek prabhavi khasdar janyachi takat majan asa asa maja atmavishwas asa he he ni ai valgana karina pan tasa gair samaj karun ghevu nahi. I am not self trumpeting.
Khalap says he has not compromised with the MGP's ethics.
Ha jo pakshantun jo gelo tari hame mago pakshacha tatvang hame tilanjali deunga. इतकेच नाही तर मगो पक्ष सोडताना हमें मगो पक्षाचा राजीनामा दिला ना सांगता तरी हमें राजीनामा दिला ना हमें पक्ष संपूर्ण पक्ष काँग्रेसीन बरखास्त केलो विलीन केलो असे हमें सांगले ना अशा गोष्टी आदल्या काही लोकांनी नेत्यांनी केल्यो हा आज काँग्रेसीन असा काँग्रेस कदाचित माझा विचार निवडणुकीसाठी करू शकता चलला त्यांचा विचार त्यांचा चालू असा तो त्यांचा विचार जर केलो समज जर मला तिकीट दिली तर भाऊची स्वप्न वेगळ्या माध्यमातल्यान किंवा वेगळ्या प्लॅटफॉर्मा वयल्यान म्हज्यान ती सफळ संपूर्ण करूं येतात ह्यासाठी हांव प्रत्येकाकडे अपील करतां.
एमजीपी प्रेसिडेंट पांडुरंग राऊत रिएक्टेड ऑन द सॉफ्ट कॉर्नर सेंटिमेंट्स एक्सप्रेस्ड ऑन एमजीपीज आयडियोलॉजीज बाय द काँग्रेसमॅन ॲडव्होकेट रमाकांत खलप.
रमाकांत खलपाय आमच्याकडे उलोवंक ना, पण आयजच आम्ही पेपर वाचला की भाऊच्या जयंतीक माजरां गेल्लो आणि माजरां त्यांनी असं सांगलं की मगो बद्दल त्यांनी बरं उलयलं, एक बरी गोष्ट. ह्याच भाऊच्या जयंती कलंगुटी त्यांनी जे उलयले तिथून ते हळूहळू तो पक्ष सोडून गेले. आता त्याला जाणीव झाली की मगो पक्ष जो ह्या राज्यातलो गोंयकारांनी स्थापन केल्लो पक्ष आणि तेथूनच गोंयचे भले असा हे आज त्याच्यावरून कळले.
अ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम पणजी, मनोज आरोलकर.
यू कॅन एक्सप्रेस युअर ओपिनियन थ्रू युअर ओन चॅनल. Send SMS on 59898. Should BJP and MGP have alliance in Lok Sabha polls? A. Yes. B. No. C. Can't say or don't know. You can send your opinion by typing GOEMLS space and your option A, B, C. And send it to 59898.